Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders. 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out and rolls along past houses, farms and fields, passing trains that have no names and freight yards full of old black men and the graveyards of the rusted cars. Good morning, America. How are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing cards with the old man in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Feel the wheels grumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers wear their babies asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America. How are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi, darkness rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a dream, and the steel rails still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again, the passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Good night, America. How are you? Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.